and done.
Yo, this is sick. Where do you get the parts for something like this?
What the frick?
Thanks for fixing us up, Triangle Man.
It wasn't a bother.
Bro, I'm telling you, she's evil.
Joe must have hit his head.
Yeah, are you feeling alright?
Bro, I'm serious.
Do you really think the most caring one among us would do this?
Yeah, I do. I saw it in my very own eyes.
Whatever you say.
Hey, Karen, wanna hear my funny beatbox?
Not right now, piss bucket.
Okay, bye-bye, I'm not going to get involved in this. What about you, cool glasses?
Of course, man.
Alright, check this out. I like balls. Balls. Balls.
Hey, cool glasses, yo, balls. Never mind.
It's balls, cool glasses. Yo, wake up. No, I gotta get off this island.
Sammy, is that you?
Yeah, I'm trying to wake up Noob.
Leave this to me. Wake up. 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 Wake up.
Damn, I thought that would work. Maybe the elimination will take my mind off things. It's eliminate time. It's eliminate time. Someone's gonna die. It's gonna be epic. Welcome to the elimination. In a moment, you'll go to the confessional. The confessional booth is back home. Right. Okay, you guys will just walk over there and... Yeah, tell me you want to vote over there, I guess. But first, we have a large crowd watching us today.
Well, actually, that's rather small.
Don't you have things to do?
No, it's a stranded island. There's not much to do here.
What an incredible moment, folks.
What are you doing?
This is the longest this fellow has gone without saying his name. Viewers at home, who do you think this is?
I'm Watermelon, and is he okay?
Good question. Anyways, get to voting.
Remember the plan, guys.
Of course, of course. Alright, everyone has voted. Before I show the votes, the person safe is Heartlocket, so all votes for her will not count.
What?
Expected.
Your prize is turning red.
Oh, I love that movie. Ah.
See the votes. First vote, Heartlocket. Doesn't count. Second vote, Naughty. Third vote, Cool Glasses. Fourth vote, Banana. Fifth vote, Cool Glasses. Final vote, Banana. It's a tie.
Why did I think you stick to the plan?
So, I guess we need a tiebreaker. Your tiebreaker challenge is to watch this video. First one to stop watching is eliminated.
Easy.
And Cool Glasses is eliminated.
What?
You weren't looking, bro.
I'm blind.
This battle for money won. You would have lost anyway.
Oh yeah, I guess so.
Well, bye, Cool Glasses. Blind. Does that mean Sammy hates disabled people in his show? SMH, he was blind, going on Bluebird. Slash J. Okay.
I'm so happy I killed Cool Message. Who got eliminated, guys?
My boy, Cool Glasses.
Oh
sadly.
My god. I gotta revive Cool Message and rub it in his face. How does this silly little thing work?
Don't touch that. Why would you do that?
I need to rub Cool Message.
What?
Wait. No.
You just destroyed the only recovery center.
Okay.
Death is permanent.
Skill issue. Come back to life, he's capping. Oh!
So, Cooler Message just destroyed the only recovery center.
So? Now he can just build a new one.
He's sleeping, so don't wake him up ever.
I don't care about the sleep.
No. Running sounds?
Looks like he's never gonna come back. What?
You said gum.
And then I wonder why you don't have friends.
Shut up, it's challenge time. For real?
Yeah, the recovery center is broken.
Grr. Yeah. Watermelon.
Hey guys, I'm Naughty.
Watermelon will replace Naughty this episode.
And Banana.
Wait, what? Great. Let's just do the challenge. Today's challenge is to stop Rich from hurting Obama. Oh, you guys failed. All right, new challenge is to make a cake. You gotta get wheat, eggs, and milk. First one to do so will be safe. Go!
We can't make cake in the forest!
Seems like a you problem.
Wow, Okay, okay, I'm Banana, and I'm just gonna order a cake from window one.
Hey, no, no, bad. I guess I'm working alone for this challenge, but I still need to make sure Heart Locket loses. Why am I doubting my own words? I mean, that's obviously what I need to do, right? This is why I need Naughty to confirm things for me.
Time to sit back and relax.
Aren't you gonna do the challenge?
There's no need for me to do the challenge, since I control the votes. If one of us wins, we won't have power.
What?
I mean, me lazy.
Oh, okay.
I should probably find Banana. He doesn't know what's going on.
Hey, Carrot, you wanna team up?
I'd slow you down.
Is that a yes? No?
Well, if I'll be useful.
Great! Let's go!
You suck!
No, you suck!
Hey, Naughty, you wanna work together?
Of course! Let's go! I guess I should do the challenge!
Why are you looking at me like that?
Okay, I have my egg! Where'd I get the other stuff, though? Now, what's the plan?
Plan is simple. Expose Heart Locket.
What? How will that help?
People will vote her out if she's exposed.
What about the challenge?
Well, it's basically impossible, so we're just gonna skip it.
Actually, I got an egg.
Well, whatever. Heart Locket is our priority.
I don't know about that, man.
Oh, come on. It'll be good for you. Well, good for Naughty, that is.
Well, okay.
Just a bit closer. Bah! Bruh, are you gonna help or what?
It's not my job. I'm on the lookout for that clone.
Why does a clone matter?
I gotta stay in as long as possible, bozo. That clone could ruin the plan.
Whatever.
Woo! I never knew flying was like this.
The thrill wears off. It's not really that amazing.
Guys, focus. We have to figure out where we're going.
That Among Drip guy said California, right? I thought that's where we're going.
We don't know how to get there, bruh.
Why don't we just take a plane?
You seriously forgot planes existed? Shut up, E! We're miles away from an airport! Should we turn back? No. We already came this far, let's just keep going.
Whatever you say.
Yo, look!
What the? Why is there wheat in the tree?
Don't question it, man. Let's get it!
Ow.
Sorry about that, but we got the wheat.
Whee! Hello, I'm Banana!
What the hell?
You got some milk and wheat?
I got some milk.
Thanks!
Wait, you gotta pay for... that.
Beat?
No.
Beat?
Nope.
You look familiar.
Huh?
Whatever. Wheat?
There she is, in that bush.
Oh, wow, I'm Naughty and you weren't kidding.
Are they trying to get you?
Yeah, those guys are annoying. Been trying to get me all day. Silly Garfunkel wants me so badly.
Wait, they're working for Garfunkel? I thought this was all Heart Locket's doings. I didn't realize Yuri was serious.
I'm aware he did a pretty terrible thing to you.
Yeah.
Yo, tell us.
We gotta know all the lore.
Well, how long have you guys been here?
We've been following you this whole time.
Yeah, we got nothing better to do. All right. I'll tell the story. So, when I was telling my origin story, I may have left out a very important part. There was another one of us. Garfunkel. He showed up a couple days after Yuri drifted away. He was such a nice person, always willing to help in any way he could. But one day, Garfunkel went off to explore. But when he came back, he was different. Different color, missing arm, and that eye. Garfunkel?
What happened to you?
What the?
What's the matter with you?
Candace!
Carl, we gotta get out of here! So we ran, with Garfunkel destroying everything we worked for. Two more of our friends, gone.
Dead end.
Where do we go?
We gotta jump.
What? Joe, I can't.
We were knocked out. Next thing I know, I'm in the grasslands. No Carl in sight. Damn, bro. I was wondering if he would ever return. Who knows what terrible things he's planning right now. Aw, oh, come on. I said no tomatoes. Oh my god, it's always something with Window 1. We have to stop them.
I don't think we have to worry. They're terrible at getting me.
And why can't we get that ray anymore?
It was destroyed in the crash. There's no easy way out anymore.
Damn.
We should make a group name.
No. What about... I got nothing.
Good. Let's drop it.
Balls!
Yo! That's perfect!
Truly, the best name possible.
I hate this.
Same here.
It's been so long. Like the purple guy. Like purple guy song. It's been so long. Why has nobody made a cake yet?
Well, you gave them an impossible challenge.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Alright, challenge over.
Yay, wheat! No!
Okay, let's see how everyone did. Alright, we got eggs and milk. Nothing. Wheat. Nothing. 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 Milk. Wait, this isn't even milk. It it's Mayo.
Oh yeah, Mayo, that's what I was thinking of.
I guess Banana wins since he had... You know what, no, we're not about to have an episode like this. I'll be right back.
I wonder what he's planning.
Who could tell at this point?
Hey.
Oh, hey Candy Cane.
So, Carrot was telling me about what happened.
Yeah, you know, I feel bad, but there's more important matters to deal with right now.
Really? You care more about winning challenges?
No, it's Heartlocket.
This again?
I'm telling you, she's evil.
Alright, look. I'm not here to listen to your wacky theories, but I'm just here to tell you, Beast Boy confirmed that Carrot is innocent.
Epic! Hello, losers!
Oh great, just what I needed.
Damn.
I'm not about to listen to that guy again. But anyways, hey guys!
Hello.
Welcoming today, aren't we?
Just start the rejoin already.
Wow, am I really that predictable?
Why else would you be here?
Alright, yeah, that's a good point. Give me a second. Hey Banana, who would you not want to rejoin?
Cletus Donut!
Cletus Donut will not be up for voting! Who's that again? Honestly, I'm not so sure myself. But now it's time for the final rejoin. Here's who you can vote for, viewers. Hat.
You know, I thought I would have the courage to compete again by now, but I still don't think I'm ready. Vote for someone more deserving.
Billy Bean? Clown? Guys, I need help here. The only joke I know is Among Us. I need to rejoin to fix my jokes. Please vote for me. Text? Table?
Vote for me, I guess.
Peter Griffin.
This brought me back. I didn't have a true chance to compete.
Cookie.
Actually prepared for something this time.
Epic Face. Voting for me would be epic. As if anyone actually wants him back. Creeper. Yeah, he's dead. Fake Leafy.
I don't expect any votes, but it would be cool to be back.
Phone? I'm not really sure why I was voted out in the first place, but whatever the reason, I can improve, I swear. Biz Boy. Cool Fiery? My elimination was kinda stupid, not gonna lie. Vote me back in. Grass Block?
I'm not sure which is worse, the Void or the outside world. Whatever the outcome, it's gonna be terrible.
And Cool Glasses. Vote someone to rejoin with the letters and square brackets, you know, stuff like that. We're gonna do it's a rejoin and a vote to prize, you know? It's pretty cool. So for the vote to prize, vote to prize. Doesn't sound very correct. You can spam vote. You can vote as many times as you want, as many people as you want, multiple people. Only for the spam vote though. For the rejoin, your max vote count is 3 for the rejoin. But for the prize vote, just go crazy. Just spam it. Just do whatever. But yeah, voting ends in 5 days. And
are we there yet?
No.
But the contestants are having fun.
Oh, come on!
Hey guys, I'm flushed.